it more, look more like me with my tattoos and stuff like that. It represents my culture and my markers.
Towards his cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title. His preparation for this bout has gone absolutely according to plan. He's in fantastic shape with a great game plan, and he expects to walk out of his cage tonight as the new champion.
So here's the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world making the walk, looking to defend his title. It is certainly something that he's been able to do in the past. He has been challenged on this title run. It's not as though he has run roughshod through this division, but they're all still chasing him at 185 pounds tonight. At least on paper, could be his most difficult challenge to date.
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title.
And now our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. So 2 years, the gap in age, with similar height and reach. All right, now to get us started, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas. Time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Middleweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 45 wins, 23 losses, and one no contest. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Temecula, California, presenting the challenger, Smiling Sam Alvey. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 31 wins, 1 loss. He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Arlington, Texas, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Hernandez.
This is for the championship bout. I want you guys to do a clean fight. Follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Good luck tonight. Touch gloves.
All right, here we go. I am fired up for this fight. It's been a long time coming, and they're finally going to get after it.
Here we go. First one. You ready? You ready?
Let's all right, here we go. UFC middleweight championship is on the line. All right, so here we go with this UFC middleweight. Whoa!
Big right hand. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
How about that shin?
He hurt him! He's in big, big trouble here!
Huge right hand!
Powerful right hand!
And really starting to make these shots count. Oh, so an interesting decision there as he decides to stand up and relinquish the dominant position. While the body was wide open, his opponent took advantage. Kick to the body lands flush. He's gonna have to make some adjustments here moving forward.
He tagged him again. He's hurt. The champ is rocked. He's in deep trouble right now. Deep trouble. He's trying to hang on. A huge roundhouse kick for the knockout.
Oh, that was a no-doubter, Joe. That might even impress the likes of Edson Barboza. A tremendous kick to spell the end of the night for his opponent tonight. He couldn't have caught him much more flush than that, Joe. Full force, beautifully extends the leg right to the target, and that is the end of the fight. You got to think his paycheck could be $50,000 richer after that highlight turned in here tonight.
Let's see it one more time.
And there is the UFC middleweight champion. Hard to be much more impressive than that on the biggest of stages. A knockout win to leave as the middleweight king.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 51 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still.
King of the 185-pounders, there he is, the undisputed UFC middleweight champion after the knockout tonight in his title defense. And that's got to feel pretty good. There were a lot of people backing the number one contender coming in here tonight, but he certainly muted all of that noise and then some. The celebration is on in the corner. Congratulations to the reigning, defending, still undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world. Catch a charge and run the border north. I hustle more than that in the corner store. Corner store, I'ma be the that they call him for. Soaring north, like that mic up in his joint for. When I'm coming down, only time I'm falling off. Get a color car, a little so broad. So I'ma be a staple for the global falls. This that magic shit like Dumbledore. This that lavish shit y'all tumble for. Want it, but I want it more. Make a band off a couple calls. Man, I'm hot, I got the sun involved. I don't want it, man, I want it all. These my feelings in a couple bars. Sunshine and life. I was brought up by them black balls. Them heat makers and them hot boys. Them every night maker not boys. Them rock boys and them black boys. I'm riding like a shot ball. I was brought up by them black balls. Them heat makers and them hot boys. Them every night maker not boys. Them rock boys and them black boys. Smell it, money. I ride it like a shot ball. I'm from the city with a skinny. Ride big semi on his side. Real life, making 50 out of 5. Puffin' sticky, sipping Henny while I drive. It's how real die, but I feel so alive. My eye up on the prize. Always gotta strive. Took a piece of devil pie. Now my level rising high. See a ribbon in the sky like the other side. See my shots is televised. I don't get aside. It's dark outside. It's nuts outside. Strike. You parked outside, parallel to your ride. Then my blush, just to see 25. But I'm stressed, see the heat in my eyes. Keep the heat on my side, cause this tech probably keep me alive. I ain't high, I'm just peeping the vibe. Just peeping the trap. Dad, I ain't keeping it back. Real rap, this is deeper than rap. Yeah. I was brought up by them black boys. Them heat makers and them hot boys. Them every night maker not boys. Them rock boys and them black boys. Like a shot ball, brought up by them black balls. Them heat makers and them hot boys. Them every night make a not boys. Them rock boys and them black boys. You can smell it, money. Around it like a shot ball.
Energy, hey. textiles, point blank decimals, Steph Curry projectile. I saw the goal from 8 miles. Every stone you threw, I picked it up and built a powerhouse. Caught a case, I got murder in my profile. Still billing me, see that's just the appeal of me. Respect on my name, why y'all so emotional? Power.
I feel your energy. Hey, it's coming. Took me a century. Hey, get next. Plus makes the enemies. Hey, invested in. So I feel your energy. Invested pursuit.
Power up with the word. I got it from my God. He said a good shepherd don't trip over what they heard. Let them talk the talk until the night you choose to go and purge. I came up when the rest of you struggled and failed to flourish. Conversations with the blurs. She said I'm good as herbs. Get them high from the hood to the suburbs. No one can take your power even if a storm occurred. It ain't man-made, but whether or not you pay, don't help or hurt. It's a perk. Jam the squad written on my shirt. I got a lane, but all the lines around me dotted. I can merge. I can do what you can, but you can't do the same with words as I. They watch my street cred go multiply. They say the streets respect the real ones. The one is really die. It's just me and young blood. It's where I get all of my power.
Okay. What y'all doing?
Just chilling. I just got here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, showing around.
You got the whip on?
Nah.
No, she's still at work?
Yeah.
So what's the plan for today?
Not much.
I need to go take care of that thing so I can get us a bag. Break that. We'll flip that. That'll sell, not what we got. Check it out, like, I'm at the house. You come to the house right here, pick me up, and then we can go right across the street. There's a pawn shop right across the street. And then from there, we can start hitting up a boy for the bag.
That's pretty good, Terry. It's really good.
If I get some extra, if I get an extra two, you know, make sure you get it all.
If I can, I give a gas to you, maybe.
Alright.
Alright.
Hey.
Yeah.
Check it out, hold on. Connect the video. I'm out here. Yeah, that shit right now, I'm about to get in a fight in about a week or two.
Not a week or two, but you know what I'm saying.
So Arthur, I said, for y'all to stay on, I want y'all to see this fight real quick. I want y'all to see what I did to my guy. He's all changed and shit. I tidied
him up, made him look like me and everything. For real. I'm gonna tell you,
don't worry. Open the bag. Yeah. Yeah, open the bag today.
I thought I was shipping by now.
Huh? Arthur didn't take nothing to smoke you out?
Not yet.
That's what I was too. I didn't even want to. I just opened it a while ago and smoked a couple joints. Oh yeah, shit. I had a badass little fucking chance to become a two champion for two weight classes. Yeah, and I go to fight this guy, and you know, on my channel, I don't lose the fights by submission. I restart them. The only knockouts I lose to, right? So tell me why I
to the channel as I'm recording, I'm like, look, you know, let y'all know, those y'all that don't know, on my channel, we don't do no submissions, you know, we win by knockouts. This is a knockout channel, you know, you don't see niggas wrestling in the middle of the street, you know what I mean? You see them boxing. I go like that, right? I go, that's the only way I take my L's, right? Tell me why that nigga knocks me out. Gave me my fucking first L, bro. He gave me my first L, and he manhandled me that fight too, bro. Fucking tossing me around, throwing me around, easy. Cause you remember, I went up in weight. He was already at that weight. I had to gain weight to go to him. Oh man. Yeah, I'm just got one more week right here and then a couple more training sessions and I'm ready to I'm hurting it up. Arthur, so tell Arthur what happened yesterday. I thought he was going over yesterday. What happened yesterday? I thought you were supposed to come over yesterday, boy. Nah, duh. Why? Oh, okay. Some of it. But yeah, I put all my tattoos on my arm, my left arm and shit. You know, like I have mine. I put my leg and everything, all that shit. I'm just trying to hurry up and get this. The what?
Did they have the same tattoo or no?
They had some almost identical to mine. I tried to make them match them as best as I could, you know, at least idea wise and shit. I'll show you right now. I'm done with the training now. Fight hype is very high. Let me show you my tattoo.
I'm going to my guy.
Right, I'm going to look.
Still got to have
the death piece, but it's an angel. Look. It's an angel. Can you see the angel? Her head is right here. That's her head. There's her body. Her wings. See it? There's that one, and then you know how on my right arm I have my cross. They didn't have a cross like mine. They had a cross like mine, but it had wings in the back, so I had to deal with that. And then my right arm, that bitch is all sleeved out, skulls and everything just like on mine. Gotta have what? Energy, just like in the back of my neck. Yeah, and then oh wait, let me go. Show me see my legs. Yeah, I gotta start from the front. On the front of my leg, there's a Joker. That's the green one right there. I tried to match him as best as I could. The Joker, I tried to match positions and everything. Then I got the girl on the side. You can't really see her right there. You see, there's a girl right here. See the girl? There's a girl right there. There's a tribal. Try to make it like the little mirror. And in the back, got some more skulls. There's a rowdy ass one right there. That one. All right, now let's get you the fight. So I can let you go. Switch my angle. It'll be quick, don't worry. But yeah, that dude was fucking manhandling me in that fight, bro.
And they made it all bad. They made it in a video for me and everything. There's a once in a lifetime opportunity when you can become the best of the best. And it shows me boxing in the gym all dark and shit, all fucking badass. And I lose the fight. H1Z1, we're linking up last night. We was up. My dad got up like at 4:30, 4:40, like he does for work. He came to the garage. He's like, "You all right?" Like, "Yeah, I'm recording a video." He goes, "You know what time it is?" I said, "You see, that's why I can't record videos here, because you see, when the hour I need to be up, because remember I'm matching up with people all across the U.S. So we're not in the same time zone." He goes, "No, I understand that." He goes, "But you gotta see, look, we're getting up to go do this and go to work, and you're over there in the having a good time, enjoying yourself." And I was like, "Really enjoying myself, you know?" I'm like, "I'm trying to make this video go so I could, you know, get some money or whatever."
He told me he understands, but from my stepmom's point of view, it doesn't look good. You know what I mean? Like,
I'm just here, fucking playing the game and shit. I already fought this dude right here like 3 times and knocked him out so many times. Alright, let's get straight to the fight. Yeah. 205, 77, 40. I told you that shit would be quick, nigga. Bang. Boom. That's not a good angle. Ooh, I netted, yeah. Picking me up. That's the first time they did that. They picked me up. Yeah, I guess whenever you come, we'll see what's up. We'll get on some H1Z1 and we'll go. Well, first we gotta go do that, and then we'll get the bag and chill for a little bit, then I'll take off. Alright, come on. Alright.
Yeah. so relentless. I keep a nod back cause I got the message. Now we slowly dancing, whisper in the air, why you so enchanting? Grabs me by the waist and replies, I'm attracted to cool and handsome. We step out the bar, the roommates start taking off. We just sit and talk for over 3 hours like the place is ours. My place or yours, it's what she says, like, you sure? I never got your name, but she interrupts and says, my name is Danger.
Change the format. These alphas are Betamax, fighting over table scraps. All you see is tail lights. All I make is roadkill. My flow goes right overhead, but coming for the goat still. All your fire data blanks. All you do is say your things, obey your rank. You still got money in the major banks. It all comes up to where you put your bucks. Rookie stuff from where the cookies cut. Welcome to the neighborhood. Listen to your big brother deeming what's acceptable. You gon' meet the cleavers. You gon' end up like some vegetables.
Though, were people from different backgrounds, so something looked different in it. trouble in Lewisham, but also went to Trafford, Bromley and Clapham Junction.
Right now it looks like they're in the future for young people. That's how I see it. Because the government, they're not helping no one out except for the rich people. They don't care for us, they just leave us on the blocks to do whatever you want.
I don't want to live on. Listen, my vision's way nearby than being in the hood with all my couches, slipping, tricks, sipping, for the low my head's been. I've got a bad attitude, just thinking. I don't wanna know no one's business. Real criminals ain't no witness. What you really think this is? Can't tell me nothing, cause I'm a lonely soldier. Don't make me and my coldest roller. So hold on. Don't be thinking, they know me, just keep what they told you. Keep it away so they wanna get closer. Don't tell me nothing, cause.
All right, coming up next, this highly anticipated matchup for the UFC middleweight division title. So here is the ex-gym product, Ronaldo Jacare Souza, a guy who many believe right now at present is the best middleweight in the world. For much of his UFC career, he has been on the brink of a UFC title shot. Perhaps there is one coming down the pipe, but you can be sure when it does, Jacare Souza will likely be favored by oddsmakers to win that UFC middleweight championship.
As he makes his way towards his cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title. His preparation for this bout has gone absolutely according to plan. He's in fantastic shape with a great game plan, and he expects to walk out of his cage tonight as the new champion.
So, Joe, we have arrived at our final order of business, the UFC middleweight championship fight, as the champ makes his walk to the octagon, brimming with confidence. And why not, given the way his last title defense went? We'll see if he can come through with another one here tonight against a challenger and number one contender many believe right now could be the best guy in the world.
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title.
Tail of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. So a more than 5-year gap between these two fighters when it comes to the age, with similar height and some differences in reach. Now for the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Honda Center in Anaheim, California. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter holding a professional record of 49 wins, 14 losses, and one no contest. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, presenting the challenger, Ronaldo Jacare. Now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 33 wins, one loss. He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Arlington, Texas, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Hernandez!
All right, this is for the UFC Championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times, have a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
All right, here we go. I am fired up for this fight. It's been a long time coming, and they're finally going to get after it.
You ready? You ready?
All right, here we go. The wait is over. The UFC's 185.
Whoa. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming? That's a big hook.
Whoa.
Vicious combinations. Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
How about that shin?
Good shots by the champion. Oh, nice.
Starts to get the combination going with the fists.
Oh! Oh! This could be it right here.
Oh!
Back up! Oh! Oh!
Close down again! That'll do it!
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Yeah, Joe, that was the perfect shot right there. We didn't even get a feeling out process here tonight, and we say it all the time. Sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly had a huge impact here tonight as he gets the win by first round KO.
Watch this again here. Bang.
And there is the UFC middleweight king, best fighter in the world at 185 pounds. What a knockout he turned in here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 1:09 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Hernandez.
Still the king of the 185-pounders. There he is, the undisputed UFC middleweight champion after the knockout tonight in his title defense. And that's got to feel pretty good. There were a lot of people backing the number one contender coming in here tonight, but he certainly muted all of that noise and then some. The celebration is on in the corner. Congratulations to the reigning defending, still undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world.
Below the day to hell from.
Hey everyone, I'm Megan O'Leary, and here's what you need to know for your UFC Minute. In every combat sport, it's a well-known fact that it's harder to defend a title than to win it. So when the UFC middleweight champion set the record for the most title defenses, it marked this longtime champion as not only the most dominant title holder ever seen in the octagon, but as a legitimate and likely Hall of Fame candidate. That's it for today. Stay tuned for your next UFC Minute, and I'll see you at the fights.
Relaxing attitude. You think you got it, we bout it too. Only difference is my cloud is too massive. We active when actors give malice to anybody we close to. I'll approach you with a whoop-wop that so true. Already be so much we go through. Now we gotta do in the Mo-Zu. This is tribal, it's rival. In the mouth with a right blow, then you get this pyro. Young punk better lie low somewhere, probably up in Cairo. With a when a psycho, wanna give it with a night go with the quickness. You so full of business, you trip flipping on tricks. But a b-boy make him wanna shit bricks. This is vicious, everything out your lips is fictitious. Hit here, messes made me mad as Mozzie. Huh, man, the motive must been made on. Huh, Miller maximize a mess, but I'm mind of Malcolm X and a martyr man whose mom is Marty. Huh, better be cool, I'ma lead you to the beefools that'll greet you. With a block, I'll leave you. When I cover up, I talk a fecal, I'm a grown man. Second is with no shame. Really wanna have no brain, step foot on my domain. No games! All of my children are grown and I'm feeling they love me, but don't really like me. I'm ill and I'm no longer locked in the marriage. I'm careless, so anyone of my love bunch of folk, I'll inherit. This is my beauty. Being an insurdy, I tried that. Now I'm keeping on my lap. Talk is so cheapened. When it don't end with a grieving, I'm ready for the battle. Bring it on this evening. Ah! Coming at me wrong is bad juju. You better not make me you. So your best better go run tell your kudos. I knew. And it better be hug body gunning and dugu. Don't make me fight y'all. The fully gon' bite y'all. It's ringing like 60 gum night ball. Yeah, like lights off. Who know when I let night fall? Light y'all. This be the entry of this be, but none of pyramids, chicks be, but I be hella open, top of pyramid is Giza. Dip please, cause I'm too fool. If you get me, tell him you move. But if I'm beefing in this, in them dinner dip, I'll shoot you. On the head of Kubi, I go coo coo or poop poop like a shit fevers. I don't wanna take a tip neither. The MCs, I'm the Grim Reaper. So anybody coming every trip, like you run around the world with 10 visas. Whatever leak is pulling everybody. Call like I had a trip reader. This is ISO, psycho, this chicken, this game like a kickflip, primo. They don't wanna see me walking with Tech 9, no, yeah, I know. Cause imagine what you wanna think of Tech Sign, ISO. Get a big like Bruce Bruce, me, I job woofu. Hit a head a hella hard, he'll have more clips of him than Hulu. Who knew me and Tech get the chef and upset like couscous. If you think it's what is ball up your opinion, me and showing you, cause coming at me wrong is bad juju. You better not make me you. So your best better go run tell your crew, do something new. And it better be hot butter gunning and doogle. Don't make me fight y'all. The fully gon' bite y'all. It's ringing like 60 gum knife ball. Yeah, like lights off. You know when I let night fall. Light y'all. This could be federal. Take me for you several.
Don't do it, Tex.
I'm on a pedestal. Should I come down and just let it go?
Just let it go.
This could be federal. Take me for you several.
Don't do it, Tex.
I'm on a pedestal. Should I come down and just let it go? Don't make me fight y'all.
Oh yeah. Astronaut. Yeah.
Drug your money, I'm dripping in it. Aston Martin, I'm whipping in it. Chicken too specific. 10 black whips, I'm too consistent. Tell my firing bitches, tell me if I'm too persistent. Firing all my baby mothers, I just bought a
fix it up.
Let's go.
But can't, that fool can't drop you like that, man. Dang it, dude. I'm almost right there. Sorry, I'm gonna get it right now. Y'all keep cheating me. That's all it is. Dude, that's where I'm fucking kicking at the head, not the fucking body.
You got more. Get on it.
you. That's fucking bullshit, dude. Nobody can fucking fight me like that in the fucking game, but this bitch can. That is fucking bullshit, man. I'm not aiming at the fucking body. Jeez, y'all the ones that keep fucking pressing. I'm pressing the button for the fucking head kick. Y'all are fucking petting me to the fucking body, dude. That's a fucking totally different button. Here we go again with that fucking, man, I'm kicking fucking high, bitch, kick fucking high. Oh my fucking God. Oh my goodness, dude, what the fuck, bitch? Man, that's fucking bullshit that this motherfucker can fight so good but nobody else can. And he's a fucking training partner. That's fucking bullshit. Come here, little bitch. Oh, it's fucking getting with that body fucking kick, man. Bullshit, dude, what the fuck? Fuck that shit, man. Get the fuck up, bitch. Get up, little bitch. fighting a lot more.
Thank you.
give you a right back. Basically, I'm the fucking 9-30-time defending champion and shit. Goddamn it. Right, I want to right now. Just fucking great. My source is fucking bullshit, man. Oh, now you fucking let me hear myself in the last fucking week, you piece of shit. Yeah.
to know in your UFC minute. This weekend we have a stacked card with tons of solid fights, with the main event you won't want to miss. When this fighter first began competing, the goal was always the same for the talented mixed martial artist to win a world championship. This weekend, live from the Honda Center in Anaheim, California, Dorcas is long-awaited bracket of the UFC middleweight crown. In a fight that has fans around the world buzzing. That's it for today. Stay tuned for your next UFC minute, and I'll see you at the fight.
Thank you.
I got Bruce Lee. You are now the greatest of all time. You now have the option to retire while on top or continue your career into your longevity head right now.
Huh. Continue. I'm retiring that little punk. Doubted on YouTube.
Oh, invite you to the pawn shop. Shit, I need to ride to JP so I can go pick up some stuff, and then I need to go pick up, go to the pawn shop and pawn some things. Pawn some things to get a bag. A bag.